Tonight we are here for the Ballantine and Stay True collaboration with African Ginger as well. I'm a fan of everybody that's been out here tonight, so yeah, yo.
The idea around it is that what are those conversations that come about when you're just having a Ballantine's whiskey at a bar, having a conversation, whether it's with mates, whether it's with you sort of trying to network, get out there. So that's really what the concept around Stay True Labs is, to make those connections in the setting that's a little bit more relaxed, a little bit more casual, because those connections come through a lot more when people are relaxed, when you aren't sort of put on the spot.
That's what makes it so true, is because that when people make commercial music, they try and cater for the masses, but when it's people trying to cater for themselves, it becomes individual, it becomes people making art for themselves, you know? And that's what I like about this tape and this whole series right now.
A whole bunch of different kind of sounds, because you have your trappy, electronic kind of music, then you get your soulful kind of music with MMK, and then you have your housey kind of feel, it's all over the place, like, but it's still like beats orientated and like giving credit to the producers in the country. So yeah, like it's different. It's got different strokes for everybody.
I go through music every single day of my life, and I curate a radio show, and I try to do it to the best of my ability of music that is new or music that is still coming out, and then I will showcase that to the nation on a Sunday, and it's working out. People are really intrigued in more than just top 20.
I feel with South Africa, we need to explore what we already have. There's so much talent. Like, if you look at Goom and how it has gone international, there's a great example of how South African talent and South African originality has so much potential and can do so much more, you know?
Hey y'all. Dave Martian,
African Ginger.
What's up, this is Kid Funk.
And you're watching Carve.
Just did a great chat with Carve.
We are Tim Bromfontein, and you are watching Carve.